Hello, I'm Haley Wood, director of the Hadley Senior Center, and I'd like to announce some changes to our van program. Our van transportation system will continue to run on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. We have a 12-passenger wheelchair lift van, as you might know, and right now we have a 3-passenger maximum, and companions of people who need some physical assistance may ride for free. They are part of that 3-passenger maximum. The fare is $2 round trip for any within Hadley trip. We're shifting from an on-demand door-to-door system to a fixed scheduled route, focusing on picking up passengers in the various apartment complexes around town that include Golden Court, Mountain View, and the Green Leaves Complex, and the shopping centers on both sides of Route 9. We can accommodate some medical appointments, and especially to the clinics on Route 9, and the small deviations from Route 9 can also be accommodated with some advance notice. If you have the need for an out-of-town ride for a medical appointment, please do call our transportation coordinator, and she will do everything she can to arrange a volunteer to help you. Her name is Lauren Hannigan. The phone number is 586-4023, extension 3, to talk to Lauren. And if you have any questions about the details that I'm about to share, which is really kind of a rough overview of what we're doing, please do call her to let her know what you need and ask some questions about how we're doing things right now. I'll describe the route in broad terms. The van will depart Golden Court Mondays and Fridays at 9:15, 10:20, and 11:25, making stops between those departure times at the various shopping plazas. And it will have a final run at 12:30, starting at the Hadley Senior Center, to bring home anyone who is still shopping or at their other kind of destination. On Wednesdays, the van will depart Golden Court at 9:15 and 10:20, with a final run at 11:25 to bring home anyone who had gotten a ride and had been dropped off earlier. I will also mention that there is a requirement to wear a mask at all times, and our driver is masked, and he also disinfects seats between rides, and the entire van is disinfected after use every day that it is running. As I mentioned, we can accommodate some medical appointments off this route with advance notice. I really want to emphasize that the sooner you can let us know, the better we'll be able to serve you. And again, that number for Lauren Hannigan is 586-4023, extension 3. And please do call if you'd like a ride, or be in front of your apartment at the times listed, and the van should be there ready to serve you.